go to sublimetext.com, then select download, then select OS X. Download has started. Open downloads folder. Then double click on this .dmg file. Okay. You will get a pop-up like this. We need to drag this sublimetext.app file to application folder. Okay, it's done. Now let me minimize these windows. Then go to applications. There you can see sublimetext.app. Open this. Are you sure you want to open it? Click on open. Let me check the version. It's unregistered. Okay, this way we can install Sublime Text 3 in Mac.